You read the entire works of T.H. White, and I never asked you any questions, and you looked just like a movie queen last night. So I didn't mind the extra waiting, but you beat my arms with your slashing tongue, and it was no fun for me. In fact, it was black, jet black and jealous. And you stalked me slinky cat-like on the prowl. I shrug and pretend that I can't hear you, and you hold your breath until I ask you how. And then howl yourself, you shoot back in my face. You lick your fingers and you wipe your eyes, and you smear the streaking stains that are black, jet black and jealous. There's a blind rage building you can't control, sucking hot air, it comes out cold, building a cage that surrounds your soul and pulls you down, deeper down, 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 deeper down. And the people making love inside your head, well, they have no life except for what you give them. Yeah, laughing, dancing, falling into bed, 'cause they're sickened by the scent of your suspicion. You cut yourself in the wee wee hours, and you don't bleed red instead. It's black, jet black and jealous. It's black, jet black and jealous. It's black, jet black and jealous.
Hoping for a good response on this next question, because you know, if I play like in the Carolinas or maybe in Ohio, it's a smattering of applause, but I'm in a theatrical community, people that are creative-minded folks, a whole community of them. I'm going to ask how many of y'all watch the